Hey folks, this is another driving video. This time it's going to be set in Glacier National Park when I visited in June of 2017. I got there right in time for the Going to the Sun Road to open, and this road is really quite something. If you ever get a chance, you should definitely drive it yourself. There are debates on whether going from the east to the west is better or west to the east. I actually recorded both, so maybe you can decide for yourself. I'm not sure when the other half will go up. I think I might have a video problem with the other half, so you should definitely check out Glacier yourself and do the road yourself. It is a really, really cool road. In this video, you'll actually see me do an illegal pass, and I sort of apologize for that. I illegally passed in the Alpine section because there was a driver who was pretty clearly just taking pictures and stuff of the beautiful mountain range, and I can't fault them for that, except the road is 50 miles long and they were going 5 in a place where the speed limit is 25. So if you ever check out this place, if you do want to get pictures or video of the environment, be sure to use all the pullouts so you can park and take as many pictures as you want. It's definitely a lot safer than distracted driving up there. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Feel free to play whatever music you want. I actually removed the audio from this because it's all wind noise. And just kind of check it out and chill out. Alright, I'll talk to y'all later.